See if we can get a better start than that. Kind of like drew all of our payoffs and none of our actual fighting units. Not gonna move this to the front line just to get awokened. Now we're good. This is the part where we get eagle clawsed. And we'd quit the game. Kind of running out of options here. Just need to go, and hopefully we can win. Where's our Sherman at? This eats this, this eats this, this moves forward, eats this. What are we hoping for then? To draw another Katyusha off the top to finish him off, I guess. Or a gunship mission. So there's like five cards in our deck that win. Four. I can't remember how many gunship mission I have. Cool, they added a new sound effect for that. Maybe I should just play out the Cat Yusha there. That's awkward. Yep. Hey, look, we finally won a game with this awful deck. Yeah, I imagine the all-in aggressive strategy that this deck is trying to employ is just not good enough. We'll keep it going, obviously, try it out, but... This is probably gonna get Bloody Sickled, but we have another one. I mean, we're gonna get Bloody Sickled. Something's getting Bloody Sickled at some point. This is a reason not to separate these two like you'd... I know, I'm used to doing that. You got me. Guess we play that out just to get another sudden strike. I could just play this out, but then we're getting hit by... whatchamacallit. Okay, I guess I'll do that. Yeah, of course he's got another one. They always do. Guess I could go 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. He probably looking for Leopold at this point. Probably just want to play out a ton of stuff rather than use in the Navy. Maybe it's wrong. So if he hits us with Leo, this plus any of these gets him. Man. This keepable. Kind of want a turn one play. That's a great turn two play. This probably comes in handy at some point. We might probably not don't need that. If this is iffy. But alright, fine. Sherman it is. Should I play this out? Okay, so I can. Oh no, I meant to play a 99th. Whoops. Well, GG. I wanted to play the 99th there, bounce this, eat the bomber. Oh, well. Here we go, the mass pinning train. Next turn it's gonna be, whatever the hell that card's called, shelling, and then there'll be some carpet bombs at some point. It's gonna be great. We're gonna have a good time. Is that card bugged? Or is it meant to always discard the same unit? Because not just today, but I feel like in the past, it's always discarding the card that it's bouncing. Feels like to me. Sense. I mean, we're just dead here, right? Probably not winning this. These at least survive his carpet bombing. Got it. Now we're gonna get carpet bombed. That's good enough for me. We're not catching up at that point. He's got way too many cards in hand. It's unfortunate because I know he's got, yep, that. Just gonna say. This is where supply shipment would have been better than this card. Had a knock at the door. It's probably just a package, but we'll see. I'll take one more turn and then I'll go check. Well, I assume we lose, but the good news is I got a nice package of goodies from my sister. Alright. I can concede now, right? Like, there's nothing that we could really do here. That's just these two together are hot. Probably supposed to just get rid of this, because they're just gonna continue causing problems. would really like to see one of our engineer battalions so we can make these artillery really good, especially with Patton in hand. No such luck, though. So, this can eat this, or I can trade it into here, these two. I think we have this left over for if he buffs something, or when he plays out that tank again. My body is ready to get strategic bombing out of this game. No, do I wait for terrible. So, built this deck with the idea of seeing if the M4 Sherman could be an effective, like, top end in a, like, a more aggressively slanted US deck, and the fact is that it's just a very bad aggro deck, really. If you're going to be playing aggro in this format right now, you're better off just playing Japan. Japan X Soviet, Japan X something is probably just going to be better than this. I think if this card's going to see play, it's going to be in a more mid-rangey deck. That's just looking to eventually take the front line against other aggressive, after like controlling the board against other aggressive decks, or like trying to race and get under what other mid-range or more like control and ramp is doing maybe. But yeah, it was an experiment, and It wasn't really a failure because we learned that this is not good. This is not a good thing to be doing necessarily. Obviously, we didn't play that many games, but it didn't feel like we were doing anything particularly powerful. Even the games we won, it was like by the skin of our teeth. Didn't really feel, like the deck was carrying us into these victories with like really powerful cards or synergies or anything like that. Maybe if you want to pull up on the curve a little bit more, get rid of cards like this, trying to make this have synergy with a support line cards is maybe wrong. Like getting rid of these and like this, like the combination with this and like Katyusha and stuff, it felt good when it worked. But I mean, I don't know if that's going to happen often enough to justify this card's inclusion, really. Anyway, very small set of games. It just didn't feel particularly great in what we did play. Anyway, hope you enjoyed. Have fun playing games on the ladder. Have fun experimenting with the new Sherman and other card changes. Catch you next time.